Front four behind the gate, a full field of eight trotters, there they go. And they're off, and for the far outside, Jimmy Puss the Dust goes out with Southwind Legend. All strides up with Legend, taking over the two spot, my buddy Mike. Now for the back row, I see Blissful Bell from that eight position will soar out to be second. My way Mike is third there, at the rail fourth is Royal Surprise. Mr. Blaney charging for the back row, up fourth and third after second as they come to the stretch, first time by. All trying to sort it out, on the front is Jimmy Bust the Dust. Three wide, Mr. Blaney with a sweep up the field, it will clear as she goes in quarter. Icy's Blissful Bell from center third. Royal Surprise is fourth, off stride there in fifth. Going to the outside now is Hustle Miss. They're at the quarter and 42 seconds left. On the backside they go, final time. It's best to play in the off stride, GB Bus, the Dust second. Icy's Blissful Bell now moved into that spot, up into third, Royal Surprise. And now from the back is Bright's Final Cruise, who's up into fourth. Back trotting front there is GB Bust the Dust. It's six Hustle Miss. Back there seven, my buddy Mike and the trailer. Southwind Legend, they're out for home. And it is Mr. Blaney, that's who they're chasing tonight. Mr. Blaney and Travis Slaybaugh will lead them. The finish, Icy's Blissful Bell is going to give it one. Late drive second. And out the line tonight will be Mr. Ball. Amy to win over Icy's Blissful Bell. Brad's Final Cruise gets up for third over Royal Surprise.